to Ponderland. We're talking about education. I myself was a bad teacher for about a year at a language school on Oxford Street, just a rubbish one. You know, if you're walking down Oxford Street or any busy street, they go, Leaflet, do you want to learn English? You want to learn English? I am English! Sort of an unbelievable situation, because after like a week's training of just like, okay, you read this book at the students, they just go, okay, well, here's your first class, let you into the classroom with beautiful girls from around the world. I will stress at this point that the students were adults. They were legit adult students. It was really irresponsible the way I did it. Like, sometimes, like, one occasion when it was, like, summers to take them out of the school in the West End of London, take them to Soho Square and, like, smoke dope with them and stuff. Like, hey, I'm a really cool teacher. I'm the cool, approachable teacher. Can I fuck you? And then, like, eventually, instead of being grateful for my cool attitude, I was grassed up by some rat kid who wanted to learn English or something, right? And, like, when they found out, all the administrators found out, and I had to get all, like, the different students together and coordinate a lie between sort of 12 people from around the world. Like, that one's from Iceland, that one's from Brazil, that one's Colombian, he's from Denmark. Right, OK, you're going to get asked some questions in a minute. I want you to say this. Don't say that. Omit that information. Exaggerate that, right? But because I've been a really, really shit teacher, none of them understood a thing I was saying.